Hello friends, welcome to my channel Useful Medicine Guy. In this video, I will say you important information about sildenafil citrate tablet. You must know fact is sildenafil belongs to group of medicines called PDE5 which enhance nitric oxide release, which increase blood vessel relax and allow blood at flow easily so that you can get and keep erections. It only works when you are sexually ready. Sildenafil popular brand name. Well, I am telling you few brand name of same medicines, but you can get more option at nearby medical store with brand name or generic name. You can go for both options. Name is Zuan, Suagra, Viagra, Vigora, Ubigra. These are a few brands which I mentioned yet. Now you must concern in which condition sildenafil prescribe, and here is the answer. Erectile dysfunction or impotent in men, or pulmonary arterial hypertension in children and adult. Forms of sildenafil. It is come in a various form like tablet form, film coated form, dispersible tablet, soft gelatin capsules and gel too. So you can get in any of form are available at your medical store. Now to talk about strength of sildenafil tablet. It will come to you in 25 mg power, 50 mg power, 100 mg power. You can try any of power as per your system allowed to you. Now most important, doses of side effect. Be careful before you take this medicine, as in sildenafil brings in pills. You can take it as required, means 1 hour before sex. Sildenafil is generic name or salt name of branded medicines like Vigora, Zuan, Ubigra, Viagra. So they are the same things. There isn't any differences. They both are same. Now, sildenafil should be taken by mouth, either with food or without food. Take whole tablet with sufficient glass of water. How long before sildenafil start working? Most common questions, and here's the answer is, it usually start working within 30 minutes with maximum effectiveness at 1 hour. Keep in mind, you should not take one dose in 24 hours. Never try more tablet in the single day. It may be harm for your health. Is it safe or not? Of course, yes. There are not any long-term health problem or side effect sims yet. You could try easily, but remember, this medicine is not referred for men who have recently had heart attack, strokes, high blood pressure, severe low blood pressures. These are a safety guides you must follow. Precaution and warning you must in mind. If elder person patients more than 65 years take this medicines, it may occur liver disease, kidney problem, and avoid consumption alcohol. Do not drive or operate heavy machinery, as the sildenafil can cause dizziness or visual disturbance. Do not increase the dose without physician's or doctor advice. Now, what are the common side effects of sildenafil? As you know, like all medicine, sildenafil has a few side effects, as in headache, dizziness, flushing, heart attack, upper respiratory tract infections, diarrhea, nausea and vomiting, low blood pressures, back pain, rashes. These are the side effects. And now, if you have a problem of allergy, most important friends, please keep in mind, If you have a problem of allergy or treatment of pulmonary hypertension, they all must keep away from these medicines. So that's all for today. Thank you. Take care.